Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma 2. I did what I said, it took longer than I thought it would. I maxed out my thief and Nami's warrior. Nami is now a thief. I gave her most of my stuff that I needed, that I couldn't use. So she's a decent thief. I just need to get a better... Hello?
Careful now.
Why is that controller? One second. Okay, I don't know why that controller became the dominant one. I need a new hat for Nami. The basic one's not gonna cut it. I am a magic archer. I don't really like it. It's nice that it locks on, but they spread out initially.
I've got wares of every ilk.
So it's strange. No, you don't have anything I want.
Hope to see you again ere long.
So, some of it's confusing. I'll get into explanations after this. Like, it spreads out and then homes in, which is weird. I don't have any good abilities yet. It's very elemental based. So, like...
I must stand firm.
Trying to get the ice shot over. I also like a quick fire, but it doesn't lock on at all. Maybe like right in their face and it'd be worthwhile. So, as you saw, it locks on, but if you look down the bottom right, it says rivet shot. If you press triangle, it converts to what's called a pinpoint volley, which is just a bigger lock-in radius. The confusing thing is, this lets it lock on to more enemies, but the shooting still prioritizes the one closest to the center, or... the one closest to you? I don't remember. I also have this fire shot that will light up the night, but also stick to, like, things. So I don't have good abilities yet, but as of now, I don't really like it. It doesn't hit very hard. Your range is terrible.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to seize out
the... That doesn't do much damage.
It's the mark of a champion to prevail with weapons.
She doesn't auto-lock like she does with the bow. I want to go after both of them. So why does it say it prioritizes?
Over so soon?
I don't know.
Why, we seem to have come through unscathed. We mustn't allow ourselves to become...
But I'm gonna hoof it to the cat town.
Take each trial as it comes.
Earn some points along the way. Kill another dragon.
After we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot, I must thank you. Your toil...
I think I'm already on rank 3. I think it locks on faster if you stay still. See, sometimes because that spread out, it hits the environment and then it's wasted.
Good place to put our feet up.
And also, if they move,
surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
If they move, it could do this weird thing where it circles around them because it can't actually turn tight enough to hit them. quest.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager. Shall we see if there's all to be found?
Seems like it locks on faster.
Do you take
if
care?
You're not moving.
This world is rough. Might I beg your assistance? Sir,
much obliged.
Please tell me you're going to Cat Town. Yes. Good. I can't even bother to lock onto them. Oh, now you show up.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials
result in different creations.
I was also hoping that fire thing would be a lot more useful than it is. Hi. See, this does so little damage. So hopefully this gets better. I do have the healing shot too.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
It can resurrect him, which is probably the best part. Zombies up here. Somewhere.
Naught save a shooting star could heighten the sky's majesty this night. I quite agree.
Thought I heard a zombo. So I might switch to mage. I don't know. I might see this through.
You're all out of luck.
I'd sooner not battle those of you who have no quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves. My question.
Lock-on's definitely slower for the abilities. See how it's like circling around them?
How about me? We may have underestimated this foe. Time to heal up.
I think you overestimated.
Just a moment.
I don't know what the augments are you get for this.
Look here. Water is seeping through the cracks.
Should not I give her that cloaking ability? It's annoying. Oh hey, how did I miss this? I like Thief because of that really heavy damaging hit. Spearhand wasn't bad. I could do Warfare. With the bow and weapon. I can't do any kind of climbing with this.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
I don't think a mage would be much fun either. Or at least for me to play.
The prison has been poisoned. This should be of use. Is not its weakness, but its strength.
That is not a skeleton. See, I'm so weak again. At least had the crazy rapid fire. Thank you. 5 shots. So weak. Unless they're the big enemy, we get, you know,
the monster seems weak to spot. Drop something.
That works when they're weak to it. It's really effective then. Leads in a loop back to the main road.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I guess I'll see it through to the end. I'm on weird timely today, so once I get to here and get that, I'm gonna start looking up the Meister things.
I'm
gonna have to travel around to get them.
Hard one. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Oh, that looks scrumptious. I'm positively famished. Our bellies will last a little longer. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
That doesn't again. dusty. I was hoping that the sun would have come up by now. Trying to find our way to the ruins.
You have my protection.
And I'm being carried away again. By the net.
Written here. Shall we take a closer look? Now it's late. It's too late.
Shooting at. Oh, one of them.
Yes, Master.
She's stuck. Or did she die? Aren't you the one that just died?
A new day dawns at last. The threat of attack seems more manageable.
That did not come from there.
Truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. I'm on the run.
It is a wonder any foe challenges us with the Arisen in our midst.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this one.
That's it. I've had enough.
Oh, I thought that was a skeleton backing up.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
Where is she? How did I lose her? What is she doing?
Much obliged. For you, I dare say.
Okay, let's get her a hat.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying.
Really, the turban is the only thing we can get. It's slightly better. Whatever.
But don't you...
I still haven't figured out how to give those to anybody.
Try to take it. Anything without paying for it, always a pleasure.
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
Hoy! Looking Hoy. To change? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to look...
Okay. Let's do the easy one first. Yep. Okay, I think instead of that one, we'll do this one.
And you
I like that one. But I like this more. Place that. I don't know about that one. I do like this one. Maybe I'll get this instead of the radiant orb. It's only for pawns. Does that really help me?
I even make a many thanks.
What rank am I at? 5 of 9. Okay, it's not bad. We're getting to it pretty quick. I think that's everything here. I want to see what Duder has. I need to go to the shop.
Oi there, Kaz. Come to check up on me, have ya? No need. I'm faring all right. I'm trying my hardest, like I said I would. But I've kept my hands clean. That much I can promise ya. Wouldn't it be right to do otherwise? Not when you were the one who found me this work. Welcome, okay. And well met.
I get a discount. Give me that.
Much obliged.
Okay, so I can get fairy stones.
I thought you might like this. I mean, I hoped.
Hi.
Hello. How are you keeping?
Largest dish.
Is that
Zane?
Blood.
A must.
I didn't want to do that. Ah, shit. How do I change that? Tutorial pawns. God damn it. I need to figure out how to get Chirurgeon again. Oh, great. I have to go back to the brothel. Do I even have the money for that? You go there, you pick a lady and give her 2 bushels of flowers, and it's going to cost half of my stuff.
Master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
All right, let me see how I get these Meister things. I'll work on those. Okay. Mm-hmm. Some of these suck. I don't think I'm gonna do them. I need to go make a side trip so I can have Nami continue to heal my poison. Or I can just heal my poison. No, I don't want her combining shit on me. So, what the hell is happening here?
I'll not take that from you!
Ah! 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 I will be
side trip time. And it don't work for some reason. And there's another quest.
Ought to have known I'd never amount to anything.
Quest is gone.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Might as well sleep. I'm too lazy to go back to the merchant.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then. Ready to forge on?
Sort of. Depends on your definition of forge.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Yeah, they're changing up
regarding
something
the Vermundian military, yes? 'Twould seem the Queen Regent has made significant alterations to the chain of command. Whatever am I to do?
This is the wrong house again. Apparently, you get something.
Elsewhere. Our services are only available to members.
Oh, right, right. God damn it, I don't have the card on me. Why is this so annoying?
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Apparently you get a different one if you pick a guy. Let's see.
We shall wait here till your business is done.
Yes, business. Here, tell who's who.
Just be sure you mind your manners. Care to join me on a night's flight?
Sure. Looks so weirdly formal. It's silly. All right, now how do I do the flower thing?
Oh, well met, sir. All you need?
How do I... Oh, square.
That's it! Oh! Incredible! Here you are. I wanted to...
Yay! Oh, right. Well, that was... something. Go there yet. So I'm gonna go the long way around and see what kind of smithing that guy does. Just for the sake of being able to fight.
Let's take it easy today.
Trickster is definitely the last one I'm doing if I do go through them all.
I believe this is intended as a means of transport.
It depends.
It would be interesting to see where it might take us. I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this.
Beg pardons, you're not? Oh, thank goodness. I have a favor to beg. This letter must reach the hands of a man. I've heard tell he's stationed on Volcanic Island. But the road in, 'twould seem another route lies to the south. And it is plagued by monsters, but you seem the capable sort. A soldier, pray aid me in this matter, sir.
This needs to be delivered. Shall we see it done?
Sure.
Tis a glad thing we rested when we did. We must not let down our guard.
Bonk. That's kind of neat. That's the ricochet one. That was pretty cool. Like a rapid fire. I'm trying to do the lightning.
Together we are indomitable.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Now I need to go back. Didn't think I was that close to ranking up. Also, I'm all oily and gross. Oh, you get boost for sex. Great. It's one detrimental one, but I think that's just the oil one. I know what was up with those guys back there, but they won't talk to me.
Hoy, look, no need to overthink it. You can change.
Okay. This spark chain kind of sucks. So does that. Explodes on impact. I don't know. It's not bad. So you only can shoot one each. That's more for crowds. I guess this, at least I can control it in a weak spot. I thought it shot like a certain amount of bolts. There it is. Gut and run beats. Honestly, ensnare. That's awesome.
It's on a whim. Many thanks.
I might, for warfare, I might do thief with a bow just to have ranged attack. I'm not sure yet. Then I'd still have to use up all the skills for thieving.
A device of fascinating construction, built to carry freight and people by the looks of it. Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
So we got three more to go. We're already into it a little bit. I haven't gone very far from here. I can easily kill slimes at least. Reward.
Frustrating, you say. We cannot expect human treasures around every corner.
Only just now saw the troll. If I'm going to be the focus of attention the way it is, I'm trying. Stupid cow.
Oh,
foe appears to have grown just as weary as we. We must not give them a chance to recover.
Right in the grunt. Sidetracked, but not too much. I want to kill some slimes. Still can't do damage. Doesn't seem to do much damage at all. I did that. Like, it just really doesn't. That does. Maybe I should be an ice archer.
Battle is best avoided here. My word. This oxcart has been destroyed. Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of them. Monsters. Careful now.
See, I don't know why as, like, the main player character, you'd want to play a support role, because it doesn't seem fun to me. With other people, sure. I get that. With your friends and all. But for NPCs, it just sounds boring. Is better, I'm being honest. Well, you're way up there. Can't help you.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Your full charge does decent damage. But, like, the skills aren't very good. It's just not really that fun to play. At least with the archer, if they came in close, you could kick them, you could, like, kick off them.
Pat on the back.
Overconfidence here, you're kind
of
helpless.
In and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. We've an opening. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Knocked him unconscious. The fight in cave with that, because it'd be awesome. Although that sound is satisfying.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance. We fight. To arms. By your lead.
I miss being a stabby thief. That was fun. Actually, I think I liked Nami being the tank. Again, I like being a tank. I like having that spinning spear handling.
It's vital you remain level-headed.
That would be a lot of fun. It's just like faster and faster and faster and faster. But the thief just deals out so much damage.
Furthermore, let's not disturb them. The cry of a chicken carries for leagues around.
Uh-huh. Bother going through every single house. I already did that once.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
got was beast out of him? Really? Lame.
We have found the material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Is there a stone here I never opened? There is. And,
Tis about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
I am drinking. Calm thine self. I already mapped this out.
Tread carefully. There is no telling what might lurk within.
A retreat may be in order.
Watch out for the back of Master!
Fire's fury sharply opens this
one. That's awesome. Hello.
We would do well to keep our distance. Yay. Sure, no good can come of that.
Never can be too much.
You just fire this off, everyone. Fine.
Feast your
eyes. Oh my god, he's dead already.
Charge ahead,
we
need to rush headlong into danger. Let us stay care to move as
it's already used up. That could
efficiency at its best. Once more. You wish me to return? At once, Master.
Come on, Merwin.
This obstacle shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to remove it. On your command, I'll topple your Ice is our ally against such fiends.
Or just a ridiculous amount of shots. It's so cool. But now I'm outside again. I couldn't see last time I came out here.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need.
Really?
Gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Genius. My own master must hear of this tactic.
Truly? Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I don't see it. Or can't see it. Either way, take your pick.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Here? Oh yeah, there it is. Right next to the stone.
might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
How might I be of service?
Okay, so this. Dwarven. Yeah. Big young. What do you have? You are a weapon person. Dragon's breath. So it's the same as the other one. Make blades of what you already use.
Stop by again soon.
No purchases to be made today, I see.
I suppose I could spare him. Would you be so kind as to hit? My request? I thank you.
You want to go all the way back there. Fine, I'll go this way, I guess. I could deliver that letter on the way. It's like, fuck that seagull in particular. Well, the return trip shouldn't be as bad taking a short path. I've cleared it out on the way. I need money.
Our fire magics for another time then.
Ow.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Where are you going? No, we'll wait.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Something over there.
You can open it. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Ow. 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 Sooner done.
He thinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Would anyone care to push?
Not really. I haven't explored much of this island.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Suppose I had a good run.
Sure, if you say so.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
I guess the benefit of warfare is I can use whatever armor I want.
Look, Arisen! A ballista!
Mm-hmm.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Where did Archer Lady go?
You're no soldier, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake beneath the blanket of ash.
I can give you a roof over your head at least.
This one is not good. One might be better.
Much obliged.
Call me Ernesto. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to simply wander about as you please. It was most generous of you, sir. Now, pray, here you are. Would you be so kind as to deliver this to a man by the name of Barbas? You will find that do this, and the author of that letter shall be afforded refugee status.
We ought to not keep the recipient waiting.
I still have a feeling I have to return something to that guy. Nope, never mind. Sure if that was impressive or not, but she died real quick. It killed something.
There's a ladder here.
Mm-hmm. We ought to put it to good use.
Be interesting. have a fourth person to help. Way more fun being a thief.
Pulled through in the end. For a moment there, I feared we would not.
Fortune favors us, Dulce.
The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That definitely never would have occurred to me.
Now that is a surprise.
No. The path I need is this one here. And I have a bunch of these crystals to upgrade stuff with. How am I doing on my evocation? 780, 790, so pretty close.
As a matter of fact, have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
And Nami's going to be done,
well,
so I have to decide
what
she's going to
be. Well, there was a time I served our master as a mage. I can scarce believe how far I've come since then.
Cannot be avoided. Tis fight or die. By your leave.
I don't know why the music's like this. Also just equip warfare and play as a thief.
Thank you.
research lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
Indeed. And the researchers employed there are as tight-lipped as they come.
It is all very secretive. I wonder what the citizen will think.
She's stuck on the corner. Let's go.
She looks strong.
Looking to no need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've not ought to lose, and you might even make a new disc. Many thanks. Come on, have a look.
Well, I'm kind of pissed off at that. Back we go.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look then.
It's not. Mage. Weird naked lady.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
Nope, you have a fantasy. Go away, naked lady. She caught my eye. Semi, whatever. Skimpiness, is that one? Maybe I'll do tricks to dance just to get it out the way. See how that plays. I think I'm okay outfit-wise, I just need to buy a weapon. I don't think I kept one. Pretty good as the warrior. She wasn't a bad archer either, especially if I give her a better bow. And of course, she was a great mage. Big enemies make it easy for me to climb up and do that serious damage.
You have gathered materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? Well done, Master.
I was that close. That guy just intercepted.
Ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I hate that creepy laugh. I went from feeling helpless at ranged flying enemies to feeling helpless whenever anything's nearby. I don't like that.
Hurting yet?
What's more?
Okay, we'll go off the cliff, and that's good. Another high five.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Come on.
The ballista is a ranged weapon.
Mm-hmm.
This could grant us an edge in battle if we use it well.
Okay. We are back. So we're gonna have to end this one here.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
We ought to put it to good use.
Sorry.
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack up and...
Leave. What with the volcano?
This would be the one here. I don't have much money. I think I have a full outfit. That looks interesting. And it has 10 slash resistance. I should get another one of these for that, but I don't. The uncanny eyes is cool looking too. It's not very good though. Ares Morpho. Mysterial robe. It's not any better, but I don't have the money.
Grow more active of late.
Much obliged.
All right, let's get our vocation. Stay the night.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake me the blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least.
gets hit. So it's not very fun at all. This is like complete support roll, so I might use that with the trickster crap. It should be the better gut thing. Yep.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Hi!
I was just looking at the map. I don't see anything dungeon-like. And I don't know, there's like this stuff here. This you can't get to. Same with this and all this. Unless something happens like in the first game where that whole underground dungeon opened up. It seems like we're near the end of this. So, depending on what happens with these quests I have to do, I might switch to Warfare and play as a thief rather than do the trickster. But, yeah, for now, I'm going to end this one here, and I'll see you next time.